only a small percentage of all scouts earn the Eagle Scout Award, so it's really, really important and really, really good. This is our first Eagle Scout ceremony in about 4 years.
Camping, hiking, and Pinewood Derbies are usually the first things that come to mind when you talk about scouting, as most boys stick with it for a few years and then find other interests. But Scout Corey Erickson of Local Troop 207 has stayed with his ambitious desire to do his best to fulfill his duty to God, country, other people, and self. And that ambition has earned him his status as an Eagle Scout.
Corey has put a lot of tradition, a lot of family involved with his Eagle project. His favorite merit badge was one that he got by going to the Tilden Mine. It's called Mining in Society. It just happened to be the mine where his dad and his grandfather both worked. We're very proud of Corey. He's a good boy.
As part of yesterday's ceremony, fellow scouts and scoutmasters honored him as they highlighted some of his achievements. Among other things mentioned, Corey once built a set of benches for his church that are still in use today. He was also commended for being an outstanding citizen and a good role model, and was also presented with an award from the Michigan Senate signed by Governor Rick Snyder.
If you want to do something, don't stop. Just keep going and make it to the finish line.
Corey is the first member of Troop 207 to make Eagle Scout in 4 years and says he's on his way to becoming a Scoutmaster. For ABC 10, CW5. I'm Keweenaw Bureau Reporter, Lee Snitz.